He Sits on Solomon's Throne by Eric Roach. Our royal visitor, His Imperial Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie, who comes on Monday, will be 74 years old this year. He was born on July 22, 1892, and ascended the throne of Ethiopia on November 2, 1930, to rule over a kingdom of 21 million people. The emperor is the 225th successor in the dynasty that began with the Sion King Solomon of Judah and the Queen of Sheba 3,000 years ago. One of the oldest countries in the world and the senior independent nation in the continent of Africa, Ethiopia shares borders with Kenya, the Sudan, Somalia, and the Red Sea. Her people are of an ancient race which, because of early migrations, is today still undefined. Ancient race. The emperor governs his mountainous and, by Western standards, still largely primitive kingdom through a parliament comprising a senate and a chamber of deputies. The senate is appointed by the emperor himself, and members of the chambers are since 1965 elected by popular election pursuant to a special electoral law enacted as required by the constitution. Formerly, members of the chamber were chosen by the leaders of the provinces from which they came. The government of Ethiopia is administered through 17 ministries, one of which is called the Ministry of the Pen. The emperor determines the organization, powers, and duties of all ministries, executive departments, and the administration of the government, and he appoints, promotes, transfers, suspends, and dismisses the officials. Senators are appointed for 6 years, and appointment to the Senate is limited to princes, dignitaries, former high government officials, or other persons esteemed for their character, judgment, and public service. The term of office of one-third of the Senate terminates every 2 years. Senators are eligible for reappointment. Members of the Chamber of Deputies are elected from electoral districts, each of which contain as nearly as possible 200,000 inhabitants. Each electoral district is represented by two deputies. In addition, each town with a population exceeding 30,000 inhabitants elects one deputy and an additional deputy for each 50,000 in excess of 30,000.